You would gather materials here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more?
Well met. Living's hard. Dreams are free, I say.
Oh, there's something written here. Shall we take a closer look?
I find goods for sale.
Must have taken a wrong turn.
Fancy a gander? I find goods for sale. Fancy a gander? I find goods for sale.
These sights are unparalleled in their majesty. Yet somehow I feel ill at ease.
It is a lonely place, to be sure.
I've weapons to sell. Truth be told, I'm of half a mind to pack. Up and leave.
Much obliged.
Fancy a gander?
This could grant us an edge in battle,
if we use it well.
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
After you, Arisen.
Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
At last! The moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up. Did anyone else see that? Aught catches the light.
We ought to take a closer look.
It is an item of exceptional rarity. I cannot wait to tell my own master of its existence. Ah, I just remembered. Look how many women we count among our number.
And yet, no two of us are the same.
Time for a few sips.
Luck. 'Tis a chest.
Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded.
Thank you. It is about time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master?
You can't.
Well met, sir. How might I be? Service.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses. It is done, Master. Our fairy stone can whisk us here whensoever we desire. There's a ladder here. Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
Today my pockets will be...
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor. We must not let down our guard. Look out, Arisen! We're under attack!
Wow.
a matter of fact, every master I've ever served has favored different tactics. One party I joined consisted only of ranged specialists.
Here's a surprise. A splendid discovery.
Huh. I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use. I grant you light, Miss Fangs.
That was hard one.
Let us pick ourselves up, dust ourselves off, and try not to slip up again.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
The sky is radiant this night. I feel at peace to gaze upon it.
'Tis as you say.
You would gather materials here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more? I can't wait to find out what's inside.
Magic's granted an elemental boon.
Vocation proud.
Stay with me, Arisen.
Wait right there.
You run so fast. I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot. Strike with lightning on your side.
this are generally used as a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
As a matter of fact,
I shall never forget the agony I felt at the coronation. We must needs uncover this secret power that allows for the command of pawns.
I've got a good feeling about this one. Look upon this sky for all eternity, if 'twasn't for the crick in my neck.
Keep gazing upward and you'll like to stumble ere long. There.
Everyone has their own reason for doing battle. Knowing that doesn't make it any easier to join the fray.
I quite agree. Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Look better on me, right?
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
Dare I say it? We trounced our foe, well and true.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses.